California here, I'd fucking beat your stupid ass, fucking dumbass, retarded ass. He was a white guy, so I can't say the N-word, but...
Damn, he got us hard. That's wild.
I'm like, dude, you got flip-flops on, you have glasses and a fucking man bun. Who the fuck do you think you're fighting, kid?
Oh, there's trios? Perfect.
It's been trios, dude. You haven't been gone that long.
Shit. We were gone.
Yo, you played at all? Yo, you guys are level one. Yo, this season's ass. There's no mobility.
There's not?
Zero, fucking zero, dude. There's a little bitch-ass boomerang. And there's a Megatron gun.
What about the Velociraptors? Are those not legit?
I mean, you can't find them everywhere. But it's kind of ass, dude. There's no katana. There's no Spider-Man. There's nothing. Oh my god, dude. Beetle's back.
We were in your neck of woods, Beetle. We were literally down the street from you. Ready to grind a little 200 tonight, Shiva?
Hell yeah, dude.
I have 2 weeks off.
Dude, you play this creative map where you can get stretch res, but it's a building though. It's 1v1s. Dude, you get so much fucking XP. I got like 200,000 XP playing like 30 minutes, dude.
Damn. Shit, what happened to you? Beetle got pulled over? What were you doing?
Hey, Beetle guy, why you got Gizzy's partner on your Twitter bio?
Gizzy's partner?
Yeah. Alright, where are we dropping? Hooligans?
I actually have zero fucking clue. Rumble Ruins? I guess let's go here.
Damn, these places are ass. You can't see shit. There's a hell of vegetation. And tall ass grass that you can't cut through. You can't see shit. I think this is where this guy throws bees at you. Yeah, there's like killer bees now where they follow you, and you know how like a wolf will follow you, it'll like, or chicken even, it'll like hurt you. Mm-hmm. And you can just pickaxe it or kill it or whatever. Dude, you can do that to bees, but they just come back.
Jeez, bro.
This is ass, dude.
This is spooky. I feel rusty.
Damn, dude. You better phase up, man.
I know. We gotta play... Dude, we can't slack this season. We have to play fucking, whatever it's called. Ranked.
You better find somebody with good ping, man. To hook.
Dude, this thing looks fucking ass. Bro, what the fucking shit? Are you up here?
Bro, I can't fucking get down.
Damn, my ping's at 27. Whatever fucking beetle.
He's at 80. Nice.
Yeah, my ping is cheeks. What's a good gun to carry now? Is it blue?
No, hell no, don't pick that shit up.
Oh my god, I picked it up. Hey, what up, Gizzy?
What up, gamers?
Dude, thanks for the platinum, dog.
Oh yeah, no problem. I really didn't do much, dude. I really didn't.
I know. Oh, shit, see...
Yo, they got the Lewis. They got the Lewis in here. You know about that?
I did not.
Yo, check this shit out.
Yeah, they got the Landship 2 in there.
Oh my god, do they have the Irma?
I think that's next update, dude.
Yeah, shit. Dude. It's clear mode.
But they probably have commando shit. Hey, I see a Velociraptor. Where's he at? How do you tame them?
You just jump on them, dude. How do you tame Beetle at? You just fucking pounce on them. Oh hell nah. Yo, this guy's chasing me. We gotta get the fuck out of here.
I have no shield.
Oh, same.
Whoa, the MK Alpha rifle?
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Yeah, I'm dropping this boomerang.
Yeah, tell us.
I'll take your.
It's for 60 it. Though, it's not that bad, but it's not worth carrying.
This game feels fucking so weird, bro. How's the
yeah, it's pretty weird when you can't build.
Is it still good?
Yeah, it's still the same. Still good. We still got the mythic pistol out of the thingy. Hey, these are gloves.
Chinese guys, Talamod's back.
Hey, dude, nice.
Yeah.
You got a PS5?
Oh, what the hell is that?
No, we got a PS4.
Damn.
Probably sends it in to get repaired.
Damn, dude.
Bro, who is this guy? Like just teleporting.
Yeah, he throws bees at you, so watch out.
Oh shit. But where'd you go?
He took a medkit.
What the hell? What does he even have? Nothing?
Nah, dude, those gloves? Pick up the gloves. You turn invisible.
Whoa, really?
Yeah, you can't like sprint with it though, or pull out your gun, or do anything useful.
That's fucking stupid. Wow, you can't even switch.
Yeah.
That's fucking
good. Fighting over there.
I'm coming. Dude, that kind of sucks, dude. There's no mobility. That's actually garbage.
Yeah, dude.
So what am I supposed to do if I get into
fight? Oh, there's mud now. There's mud. Yeah, you like cover yourself in mud, and you slide really far.
Really? Whoa, is the thermal DMR? Shit.
Damn.
I still remember the World War II thermal update. Can't wait for it. I just can't wait to be on AGEEP, dude, and I'm gonna have Exhibitionary on, and I'm gonna keep on throwing my gas, or no, my whatever, my smoke, bro. Over and
yeah,
over.
Yeah, dude. Yeah.
Wait, what are you even talking about?
Dude, the thermal update.
Thermal update. Yeah, dude, imagine you got a Lewis and you're camping on AGEEP and you got Exhibitionary on. Like every time you kill someone they throw a smoke bomb.
That would be pretty legit. Dude, was it Black Ops 1 that or you have the fucking the M60 and you throw it with a thermal sight? Bro, that thing was fucking nice.
I think the LSAT was better, I think.
Oh, that was Black Ops 2, wasn't it?
Alright, might have been Black Ops 1, I don't remember.
Right here.
I think Black Ops 1, the best one was the Stoner. People were using the Stoner on Black Ops 1.
Yeah, the Stoner was nice.
I think that was the best, whatever. Yeah, I don't know. I don't remember.
Bro, I'm so ass. Oh, I'm dead. Just kidding. Bro, this just sounds like Warzone, bro. What the fuck?
Nice.
Whoa!
Bro, that dude got the Megatron cannon. He got the. Hey, wait. Got him. Nice.
Oh my god, I did a fucking 110 to him. This gun's fucking dirty as hell.
Like, how dirty? Like, N-word dirty or like.
Oh, like the Indian's dirty, yeah.
Oh shit.
Oh, yo, over here. Is the Tron gun good or no? Or the. Obviously, it's the Transformer.
Two of them are good, but. You kind of have to charge it up a little bit.
Does it stop you from fall
down
damage?
Here.
Or no?
No. Correct. 100.
Damn, holy shit, dude. They 110 to him.
Oh, there's a tree.
Oh, it has unlimited ammo.
Hey, just recharge this.
What do these plants do?
The yellow ones are like, think gas. The blue ones give you shield. Like a slurp almost, and then the red ones I think are like bees.
Oh, that's pretty sick. Dude, Yizzy, you know how fucking many countless hours I was fucking trying to do that stupid shit in World War II, The fucking that plane one took me like 30-40 fucking tries, dude. It was so disgusting.
Oh, it only took me 6 because I let Cleese do it for me.
Damn. Yeah, you're fucking lucky, dude. It was always the second round of planes after, like, so goes the two.
Oh, yeah, and then you get load up the checkpoint, and you're like, shit.
Yeah, and then you get the checkpoint.
Yeah.
Yep, exactly. So then you have to go back to the fucking opening scene. Dude, I was like, this is fucking gay.
Yeah, but dude, the other ones were not that bad. That was, like, the hardest one. And then the other plane one was pretty bullshit, too. All right. I got that one myself, but that one was not that bad.
I got that on my first try. The tank one was fucking disgusting, dude. I don't know why it took me so long.
I got me like the first try, dude. I'm not even kidding.
The fucking, the tiger tank would always shoot me after I killed one of them. Hey, they're over here.
I did like, well, I played on easy first, did all the achievements, and I played on veteran.
Oh.
I don't know if you played on veteran and did everything like that.
What I did was, is I already there's a squad on Velociraptors right here, dude.
Alright, well, it'll be on you.
Oh, they're running. He's 57 white. No, what I did was I completed the game, and then I went on recruit and just did all the fucking, like, the memories and shit. Because I literally was, like, I was blowing through the campaign to do the memories and stuff. Because yeah. when you're in recruit, bro, you don't need to heal or anything. They won't be over here.
Yep.
Right.
All
right.
Where?
Right here. Went on this island.
Bro, we got the fucking, the Kamehameha.
One down here. They're dipping. A little bit.
35? Did that tree break or no?
No.
Man, dude,
I think I killed over a lot.
Shit, bro, damn.
Right there.
50. 40 white. 60
110,
white.
110. 110. 35 right there.
You got in the van or the truck. Dude, that shit's not even running. They're hella far.
Oh my god, get them.
Oh, they got impulse nades in zero build.
Oh, they do? Sweet.
Good luck finding them.
I found one. It's the purple ones, right?
Yeah.
Oh, those ones you take fall damage though, right? They're not the blue ones?
No, they are. They're the ones that, like, you can jump up hell high. Yeah.
Oh, watch out, Ember. Watch out. They're taking the flag. I got one. Buddy!
Grind Airling. 34. He's weak. Nice. Dude, he has an epic shot. Yeah, I'll be right back. I'm just go inside us. Oh, spider real quick.
Alright. Yeah, aren't you scared?
There's people coming here. No, I'll just be at my desk. And kill it real quick.
You're slapping, dude. Slap the shit out of your shoe. And me and Cleese are playing some A's today. We had to go to round 30 on Final Rec with not turning on any power, and we went to round 30 with no perks too, because we're doing all the achievements for the characters.
Damn.
It's pretty A's. Yeah, like, the no power one's pretty A's. You gotta, like, you can't have Pack-a-Punch at all. You can't open any doors, because you can't open the valve thingies.
Yeah, that sounds like hell, dude. Isn't there one where you get to, like, round, like, 50 on the prologue or something?
I know, gross enough. Oh, the prologue's only 20. That's 20 pretty. You gotta go to 25. No downs, dude.
And
25. And no box, too. There's one for no box. There are different challenges.
That's disgusting.
Yeah, bro. I'm not gonna try those. I know I'm doing, I only gotta use my starting weapons. That's the only thing I'm allowed to do. It's easy. But I just gotta get enough money to get over there.
Yeah, I'll definitely have to try that out. Oh, Amber, here, do you want this? Or, here, I got this achievement. Because I don't think you like the Havoc, do you, Amber?
Alright, back.
Hey, I dropped you a purple Havoc next to you.
I don't think so.
Because I picked up that guy's fucking exotic thing.
It is nasty. Yo, you got any whites for me?
Yeah, he'll come down over here. I dropped the med spray on the first level. Dude, not gonna lie, this little thing, the transformer gun, is pretty legit.
Yeah. Dude, two of them, they're really good.
Oh, you're saying like two people have them?
Yeah.
Oh, at least like there's another like an element or something with them. I was like, what the fuck?
No. Alright, where's it? Oh, I see it.
Do the bees attack you if you don't attack them?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Run, Amber. Behind you.
We gotta go.
I think I'll buy it.
Okay. Coming. Oh, they brought the jet skis back. I think you told me that, Ember.
Jet skis.
Oh, we call the boats jet skis. Her brother said that. We always said it after.
Like, Ember. There's a whip right here. Take this Silverado.
Oh my god, bro, what the fuck? Bro, this is like a really good season. I mean, obviously there's no like mobility, but dude, like these fucking guns are broken.
And you got the Luis, you got the fucking... Yo, in the vaults, they give you the legendary, what's it called, exotic Luis's.
What?
Yeah. And you know the bosses you get to kill, right? So the people that give you the card, they don't spawn at every place anymore. And there's like one where, you know where like those like little towers where you get ODM gear at before? Mm-hmm. There's a new vault that's over there, but it's not guaranteed every time where they'll spawn.
Damn. Oh, there's people fighting over there. Alright, you're gonna have to revive
the island?
I'm gonna try it. Here, watch.
Oh my god. What the hell?
It does not work.
Here.
I'll open up this thing. Hopefully, I got a med kit.
Oh, I got there's shit over here.
Oh, you want the gold Lewis? Oh, someone's getting rebooted. I'm good. You want a gold Lewis or no?
I'm good. I'll take the MK. Go to the reboot.
Damn, there's like nothing to stop you from like fall damage.
Oh, there's these like little mushrooms on the side. They're kind of like impulses. Mm-hmm. You just jump on them and then you go down. There's people fighting up ahead of you.
Coming. Oh, there's a rift behind you, Chief, right here. Oh, it's the island. Oh, they're on the island. They got the island.
Hey. Gonna go up. Are you up?
Yeah, I'm up there. Got one.
You guys are fighting down. Oh shit, there's one guy in here.
Dude, Tesla got the free load, dude. He actually did it, like, whatever.
Tesla he's army? Like,
yeah. He's searching.
Right here. Bro, does it not drop?
Coming up, people coming up.
Laser guns?
No.
Dude, right here. Dude, the reason why that he got is because the fucking the damn European servers are still populated.
Yeah, the French people, yeah. Yeah, that doesn't mean we can't find them, dude. It's pretty bad though. We can find them.
Oh, you did? How? I thought we... Remember we were trying to play with BioCs that one time and it didn't work?
He was searching like all day, dude.
Oh my god, dude. What the fuck was that?
I got searching like all day.
Bro, this is fucking good.
There's somebody right behind you.
I'm dead. Amber, I'm right here. Oh my god, he's right there. He's right here.
Flying in, I'm coming in. Red. This guy's.
I'm dead. I have 10 seconds. It's taking 5 for me. God damn it, dude. It's fucking bullshit. I took fucking fall damage when I was fucking. Oh, I'm so fucking gay, bro. Bro, it's taking 5 from us.
Amber, you didn't take a slurp. Fuck.
It takes fucking.
Nice.
Oh my god, it fucking does damage to yourself too?
On me.
I'm coming.
Melted. Got him.
I'm getting shot at.
Oh, the last guy. It's
fucking gay, dude. Thanks for trying though, Amber, it's pretty gay. Dude, I took the fucking, the jump pad from the island, and then for some odd reason, the glider just canceled out when I was like next to an edge, and it didn't let me mantle, and it fucking just pushed me down, and I died. Yeah, I fucking died. It's fucking stupid. How many do you have?
At 0.
Did we not get one?
No. What the hell? How'd you get one?
I think you have to wait a little bit.
There you go. What the fuck? What the hell?
I was like, I thought we had crowns.
Alright, where are we going?
The
good old BB?
What's it? Okay, fine. Chee!
It's all pretty much the same except for like the marshy place in the middle.
Shady stilts, what the fuck? It's pretty cool how they named it instead of just being like a question mark.
No shit. Yeah, you know what, that shit's still great for me. I don't get it. Like, Mega City's a great out for me.
Oh, that's weird. BB brings back good memories. Bro, sorry, Beetle Guy. What were you saying?
He was saying, God damn it, Gizzy!
I think the last thing I seen was like him saying, like, the BG noise or something. I was like, sorry, I'm a little rusty at streaming now. Beetle Guy, forgive me. Bro, did you see fucking Tfue is retiring?
Yeah, dude.
That actually makes me very upset because it's like I actually enjoy like getting up every day watching his videos.
Damn, dude. Can't say that I'm upset about a millionaire that's younger than me at that retiring. Like, good for you, man. But
yeah.
But good on him. He was like cracked at every game he played.
Yeah.
They brought back bounty boards. You can do challenges now. It's like opening chests, though.
It's like using options. Back in the day, like before he got famous on fucking streaming, see what he used to do? He used to like stun devil shit. Like,
oh yeah, he still did.
Yeah, he still does. But, dude, that's crazy.
Yeah, there was a Fortnite contest where it's like, I don't know. This was like back in the day, dude. He jumped off of a bridge in Florida, like off of a highway bridge.
Did my friend play a co-op with Tfue before when Cold War was out when he got partnered?
Him.
Yeah, you know who Tfue's brother is, right? It's that Juice.
Yeah,
it's. They're from the good old state of Florida.
Yeah, they must be gay.
Be gay.
Whoa, I did not know this was a fucking shotgun. Whoops.
That's what thing is.
Run!
This is like 1 HP. Oh,
well, you killed him.
They got the Tfue guns.
Oh yeah, Beetle Guy's been sending me some gay shit, dude. Goddamn, on Twitter.
Damn, dude.
He got out of control, bro.
Why does he have a Gizzy Gal's partner on his Twitter bio?
Cause I'm his life partner.
Yeah, dude, it's like that.
Yeah.
You have him as your bio?
Where are you shooting?
He's over here, dude. I saw there's footsteps over here. Or where's this rat at? Oh, this guy's in here.
It's down top, it's on top.
That guy's lost in the sauce. He had a crown? Hey, on God.
You want this gun, Amber?
The Megatron gun.
Hey, they got rebooted over here. Yep, they're right here. They're at the flag.
I'm right behind you, partner.
Alright, I'm gonna shoot a flare.
The hell? You hit like the North Pole or some shit, dude? Goddamn. What do you do, driving the Polar Express over there? Game gets gayer and gayer by the day.
These guys negative HP, nice.
On top. I'm dead.
I suck so bad. Yep, two. There's this one guy left. I'm pinged. I don't know where he's at. Nice.
Bro, this fucking flare gun is so damn good.
Yeah. I got one too.
I'm gonna pick up this fucking DMR. This DMR is pretty good too, I like it. Does this thermal fish, does it give you shield or no?
No shield, I think health.
Alright, I'll just use this fucking big pot, I guess. Gain slap effect when using vines, rails, ziplines, and ascenders. Is there any like, oh, sorry, fools will reload significantly faster on empty mags. Well, is there like really good perks that you like,
what the fuck?
Say that that's nice?
Slide. There's one where you sprint and you get, like, shockwave effects. So, like, you can be up hella high, you sprint and jump, and then you don't take fall damage. That one's really nice.
That's crazy.
Dude, I got on the zip line and then it booted me off and I took hella fall damage. Game's ass.
Told you, this game is fucking buggy.
Yeah, dude, it's probably the Irma update that's made it buggy.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna kill the good old boss. Where you at, son?
Damn, son, where'd you get those?
Where'd you find that? Shit. Ever tell the thing?
I know, like that. Oh, this dude's right here. Yo, where the? You guys weren't even fighting the main guy. What the fuck?
Yeah.
And 160 easily.
I like, kill his henchmen.
No way, those people were real that you were shooting at.
No, those were the henchmen.
No, those actually were fake.
Yeah, those are the Guardian Key holders. We can get the legendary Lewis in here.
Ooh. Flapjack rifle. Oh, that's so stupid. It doesn't even give you the fucking the shotguns.
No. I don't have them anymore. It's a Lewis.
Is the combat shotgun or the combat SMG good or no?
Yeah, it's really good.
Alright, I'll get it. Wow, you're so good, I didn't know that. Thank you. Is the exotic or whatever it's called, legendary, is this good, the flapjack?
The what?
The Lewis, is it good? The one we just picked up?
Yeah, it's really good. Yeah.
Steady aim.
I think you get points now or XP for opening up.
Oh wow. So, I'm gonna be the one opening up?
Oh yeah, you're gonna be vault hogging now?
Just joking. We left Amber. What the hell is this? Is this guy a furry?
Wait. You bought the gas station.
They're coming.
They're going down.
They're right there.
Yeah.
And also right there.
That dude zooming. What the fuck?
I'll land on the guy that's on the house.
I just dipped on. Anything? I don't see shit.
Right
there. Fucking far.
They dipped. They dipped because they saw us coming. These guys are real. Bro, where are these fucking nerds at? Oh, they're down here, they're down here.
Oh shit, all the way down there. Yo, it's their bot right here.
I got one. I got two, right here. Dude, this fucking Lewis is so good. 60. Right, right there, right there, behind you. Shoot the rocket behind the tree, behind the tree. I got him, dude. Nice. He was so lost, bro. What the fuck? Ooh, this is kind of cool. Damn, you can jump hella high with this fucking Velociraptor.
Have anything good down here?
I don't think so.
I just shoot to get rid of my last one.
Alright, let's go to the island.
The island, boys.
Brings back good memories.
Boy, I tell you what. Yo, did you finish watching King of the Hill yet?
Bro, I haven't even watched any of it.
Oh my god, dude. I'm like halfway through the series now.
I'm getting the flood. So, what is this drop again? Just the exotic Lewis?
No, it's a shoddy. It's like the drum shoddy, the one that you can spam. It's that one.
Oh, is it good?
Oh, that's pretty good. I don't really use it, but I prefer not to. But
Do you think it's better than the exotic slider shotgun, the one I like?
Probably not, to be honest. I think a little bit.
Damn, I want the fucking laser gun. That shit was so fun.
Yeah, that wasn't good. I'd take fucking any mobility over. I'd trade in any gun for this shit. Somebody right there.
I actually agree.
Any gun for any mobility. Take fucking the best gun out of the game, dude. I still take mobility.
Is this gun even good? Fucking long range.
Not really. There's a lot of like. Got a fat ass crosshair. I haven't did.
21.
Like, oh crap.
Hey, you know building has mobility.
21. Does it, dude, to be honest.
Here we go, dude.
21.
Oh, yeah, we should go look for the mobility in a building. I think they got Spider-Man, they got the Thanos hammer. What else they got?
21. Dude, this guy's almost dead.
Coming up. Looking down on us.
Oh, my God.
Oh, finally. Shit. No.
Right there. I thought I saw someone.
Go get him, Tiger.
Ah! Oh, I'm on a tree. I'm dead. I'm actually fucking dead.
Shit.
You gonna throw a grenade
sorry.
On here?
Oh, sorry.
Oh,
shit. Oh, shit. I'm sorry. I'm
dude, you threw the fucking game Oh my god, behind us too, dude.
I'm sorry. Worth. That was worth.
Fucking blocking you.
Oh, dude, you don't like to have fun? That was fun for me.
I thought it was worth it. Not gonna lie. I was like, okay, I'm up here. And then fucking, I was like, there's no way down except for death.
There's a Ella Russo here if you guys want. Yo, people are rats in here. They hide in like the really big tall grasses or like the shrubbery.
That's fucking annoying. Alright, coming.
Just one more, that wasn't the guy I was shooting. My god, Glee and stuff.
Oh my god, I keep...
Damn, dude, what's up with you and fall damage, dude?
It's fucking
like,
sick.
Like, chill, daddy. I heard more footsteps. Amber, no sign. Amber. Behind us. This is no bueno.
Coming.
Buddy.
Dude, that guy had no idea where I was at. I remember this has her gun too. It reloads pretty fast too.
Yeah, Lewis?
Mm-hmm.
And dude, does it fucking take forever like the Call of Duty one?
I know. So if you do the quest, does it also give you gold if you complete it?
Yeah.
Alright. Do you get more gold for completing quests, or does it really...
There's a bonus. No, there's a bonus one. It's like searching the blue chest. If you search at two different locations, you get 50 extra. But you have to do that before you do the main challenge. It's like, say your task is to do search six chests, right? And then there's a bonus challenge that's... search two blue chests in different locations. So you do that one first, and then you do the regular six, and you, that way you get more.
Oh.
On me?
I'm coming. I'm like right behind you, but I'm not like close enough.
Oh, that was him. That was a solo. This is a team of three now.
Right here, behind you. It's a full team. They went up.
Yeah. I'm gonna go to town.
Is he in the tree?
I think on top, yeah. You can like lurk up there.
Wow, I just stole his shit.
Oh, shit, he's up there. I'm fucking getting fried.
I got one.
Nice. I think over here, I think. I might be wrong. This dude's still on there, you fucking queer.
Bro, where's he at? Is he up there?
Yeah. He has to move. I can't.
Locked.
Oh, he dipped. He jumped. Crack this guy. He's that weak. Bitch.
Oh, he's invisible. What the fuck? Fuck you, bitch.
Dude, I was gonna dance on him. Fuck. What a hoe.
Bro, I was like, where the fuck is this guy at? He's fucking invisible.
If he ain't died of fall damage. At the end.
I wonder why, or wonder how.
Alright, dude, at least you didn't get on a submarine last week.
Wait, what?
And at least you didn't get on the submarine last week. Could be worse.
Yeah, I don't have 28,000 to spare.
Damn, dude, you would have had to work for a whole year and a half to make that, damn.
Shut the fuck up.
Damn, year and a half, damn. Yeah, 4 years, he could pay for all of us, dude.
Yeah, dude. Maybe next time they'll upgrade from their logic tech controller to something else.
Yeah.
Oh, Snowball's driving, dude. He's got good aim.
Damn, dude, you're right. Yeah, you axe your paddles, but you don't want to bind your paddles to something else on the submarine. Maybe like extra propellers, maybe toggle the camera a little bit. Alright, where are we dropping ladies?
Lady, where are we dropping Amba? Alright, fine, it's clear.
Wait.
Alright, if you don't like that place, go somewhere else. Brutal Bastion. I'm already going here. Hopefully they bring mobility like the second half of the season or something.
I don't know, man, they just keep ruining everything.
That's true.
If you thought mobility, you'll not go ahead of us for 800 meters and then like this to catch up.
Buddy, I don't even do that anymore. I do it once and you always make fun of me.
I'm not near you guys, but English arg.
This shotgun's cheeks.
One.
This drum shot.
Drum shotty?
Dude, this thing, it literally did 25 to the fucking head, and I'm on top of him. Like, what the fuck? These POIs are kind of interesting.
Hey, dude, this is what Cleus' island looks like. All tropical and shit.
Brings him back home. Gives him home dude, vibes.
Dude, Cleus fucking lives in a fucking a boulder like fucking Patrick, bro. At the mass.
Oh, you want impulse grenades? There's two right here. Or shock grenades. I'm just kidding, I didn't know you could hold six. What the fuck?
Want this purple loose? I'll take the purple MK.
Sure. Mine's blue.
Big man like Lou Will.
Did they fucking update the Maven or is it still cheeks?
It's still ass.
Oh,
don't even bother.
God. Regenerate health and shit will cover mud. No, thank you. I hate fucking having to get all my gold back. It's the worst thing ever.
I need it sucks for you. I'm at 5k.
Where's the llama?
We're fighting like way over
Whoa!
Yonder.
Whoa! I'm dead. Dude, oh my god!
I'm dead, fuck man! I got one! He's rezzing. He's gonna rez. He's about to rez. Oh, he's not. Good. He's on you. Nice. Long D, you had him. Let's go. Good shit, team. Hey, buddy, I'm over here.
I tried to use that thing to smack you, but it didn't work.
Dude, I'm so stupid. I thought it was a llama, but it was a fucking boar. And then fucking the two boars came out of nowhere. And then fucking they started fucking me. Like, oh gosh. Here, Jimmy, do you have something to heal yourself or no?
I got a big pot and I got a make it right now.
Alright, here.
Thanks, baby girl.
Ooh, coconut. Gizzy loves Chivo's cock? What?
Wait, what?
That's a fucking Beal guy said.
Bro, what?
Amber, are you sharing your voice in the stream or no?
This guy, Beal guy's a sicko.
Oh, okay. Damn, dude.
He said wrong chat.
Chat,
damn.
Damn, Beal guy, you sicko.
He said, my bad, that was supposed to go straight to Gizzy.
Yeah.
Where are we going? Wanna go to Brutal Bastion?
Sure.
Well, how do you get in here? What? You need to keep... Wait, it says... Is, what? I don't know what the fuck I get in here.
Damn. What happened to 800 meters? What was that talk about?
It's fucking Amber.
Yeah, Amber, that goes for the team. All
it
right,
doesn't
buddy.
Even work.
Oh my god, my fucking monster truck can't even break a little Christmas tree, Jesus. Hold up. Oh my god, Glee. Bro, these fucking Christmas trees are made of titanium.
Bro, fuck these gloves. They're so cheap.
They are.
Yeah, it was actually really
it was pretty good.
Using it. Right there.
There's some slurp pieces right there.
Does the thermal DMR, does it come in higher rarity than purple, or no?
I never really bothered to pick it up.
Damn.
I tried it, but I don't know if, to answer your question. My bad, Amber. Damn, your boar went flying. Oh shit. Oh shit, I was like... Tell your boar to hit the weight room, man. A little too light. Bounty, I guess. If you got him.
Right here. They're in a car, there's four of them. Or three of them.
Be a little behind you.
I did 19 to him. They're rebooting over here.
Are they in this little castle thing?
They're at the gas station now.
Oh. I didn't really see him. Oh, there's a llama right here.
I guess let's go to a gas station. I don't know where they went. They're fighting now.
There's a bunch of fighting around us.
They're over here.
Hey.
They're on top of the hill.
Damn, Beetle guy wants to dance on me? What the hell?
Right there. Those guys are real.
Yeah. Well, they went up. That's the retreating. Near us, near us. Down low. They got lasered on top.
Got him.
I need help, need help. Amber, that's me! Behind you! I gotta dip. Fuck, dude!
Where they at?
Down low. On us. Hey, man. Nice. That's their bot. What the fuck? I gotta go. I'm fucking dead.
Amber, as soon as you get up, run.
You fucking suck! Oh my god, clean! We got this team, we got this! I'm fucking dead!
Okay, stop! Oh my god, alright. Dude, that team that we killed, fucking Chivo, that guy thought he was so fucking safe. He revived his guy and I fucking literally melted him.
Damn.
Bro, get away!
It, we're gonna be shot at. Yeah, we gotta go up.
How?
Mushroom on me.
Alright. Sorry, Amber, I wish I can get your Revo card. Isn't there a slurp truck over here?
Yeah, we can go.
Someone took it. Oh no, it's not right here.
Hey, one took.
And there's a car too.
Retarded.
Here, Chivo, drive.
I see them open the chest. There's a blue chest over there.
What do you mean, Amber, that your thing keeps shooting? Like, your gun shoots, like, randomly?
Dude, I think that's a glitch now. You got that controller that drove the submarine.
Did Alan spawn already? It did. You wanna go?
Sorry. our direction anyway. Damn. Fighting on top. On the ridge, like the little Japanese place. Oh, shit.
Jesus Christ.
Cleaned house.
That was fucking gnarly, dude. Here, go to the island, I'll follow you.
Yeah. Take this rift.
Alright.
8 people, three teams. We had a 3 and a 2.
Oh, you get this, I'm over the vault at the bottom.
Yeah.
Dude, I love when you don't play for a while, because it gives you double XP for like a while.
Yeah. You level 10, you get enough there. Tough little man.
Yes, sir.
Bro, we gotta go hell fucking for you. Go to top of Kenjutsu. There's a pad right here. Oh, we get to, let's come down here and take the whatchamacallit. Yeah. They're fighting too.
Yeah, I'm gonna take a slurp.
Right, there was a hella shit up there.
No, I didn't see it.
Only killed one. Anyway, this guy's on top of the...
Here, let's get them.
Yeah.
These guys are
There's two people on top there. Yo, I'm gonna land on this hill. It's high up. They're not even looking. These guys are retarded. Laser! Oh my god, buddy. Oh, they got the Megatron cannon. Oh, this guy exploded himself.
He's lost.
Cracked. One shot, nice. Watch for the
bro, how much health do you have? What the fuck?
Last one, last person. I think. Yeah. 2v2, sorry. Whoa, 1v1v2. Okay, 1v1v2 vs.
Alright.
Him?
Or no, what? I'm just fucking farming XP.
Alright. Oh, get ahead.
Dude, those things give me 1250 XP. What the fuck? That's a lot.
Amply. There's a chest here, you sure you don't want to search it?
What do you mean?
Oh my god, dude, you are gonna search it.
You're a ticket.
I don't fucking care, dude, just take it. I was trolling you, what the fuck?
Oh, I didn't even see the chest, and then fucking you're over here saying something, alright. I didn't even take it as a joke, I thought you were being serious. I was like, alright. Bro. You do you.
Yo, this is a zero bow strat when they were playing fucking...
Right.
Yeah. Oh, and every land, every zero build land, and every fucking tournament, people fucking hide in bushes. Fucking cringe.
There's one guy left.
where's this guy at?
Shit.
I'm going to this island over here.
Right there. It's coming to you. It's coming to you.
Yeah, I see him.
Nice. This
fucking thing is disgusting, dude. Literally melting kids.
The what?
The Lewis? It was literally like four tapped him. And then when we were fucking fighting those people that were down there behind the tree, it was fucking literally melting them.
Yeah.
Are you having fun, Amber? Damn. I know, we drove fucking 10 hours or 9 hours, whatever.
God damn.
Yep.
First thought was to get on Fortnite? Damn. That's some commitment right there.
No, we fucking. The first thing was to get food and then clean up some of the house. Bro, our fucking lawn is like disgustingly long.
You should get Gizzy to mow it. He was looking at mowers, right? He was like, I got a quarter acre. I need a push, or I don't need a push mower. I need a riding mower. Right, Gal? Yeah, Gizzy! Told you. Alright, where are we dropping?
I'll let Amber pick this time.
Ping it, girl. Where are we dropping?
Yeah. I don't like that area. Another one. I'm just kidding.
Hey, dude, go land at the fucking shore.
I probably will. They got my guy over there, right?
Yeah, sure. Medic guy.
Nick A30 guy?
Yo, have you seen Nick A30? Yo, Nick A30 is fucking cringe, dude. Have you seen all the shit? Like, he doesn't custom games?
Yeah.
That's fucking weird. I saw something purple with a fucking boomerang. I'm dude, excited.
Get it. Get it, get it, get it, get it, get it. There's fucking porta forts? What the hell? Or porta bunkers?
The bunkers.
Oh my gosh, it's the legendary boomerang.
Andy, let me get your best boom hour impression.
My original bug, yeah, I couldn't know what you're talking about. I'm saying we need to get it.
There's too many Mr. Boomhauer. The Bobby calls Mr. Boomhauer. Alright, I guess I'll fucking hand deliver you your fucking minis since you want to push everything.
It's okay, don't. That's fine. I already got my shit. Oh, yeah, you pick up one. I have two.
Hey.
The fuck?
You got that third things there, buddy?
Yeah, I was gonna drink all of them.
Damn, dude. You have a drinking problem, huh?
Yeah. Alright, let's go kill these guys over here.
That dude that follows you and turns invisible.
Oh my god, he's fucking over here now. He's like right here. Oh, he's behind me. What the fuck? Ooh, weirdo.
Are those green DMR?
Sure.
From across? Oh, we're gonna work. Oh, down low.
I need fucking a sorry for him.
What you got? I got 170 split.
I have 160. I just picked it up. Sorry. You on the back?
Alright, you're good, I don't care.
Alright. I am Optimus Prime, and this message is to my allies. There is grave danger on the horizon. The power that once flowed through your island has faded. All right, Optimus Prime, we hear it. Yep. Talk about the Galacticus and the Space Cats. Yep, heard before.
And we got a big pot for you.
Dude, I've not seen a Transformer movie in so fucking long.
Damn, dude, since how long?
Probably before Shia buffs the meltdown. So, it's been a while.
Damn. Yeah, it's been a while. Damn.
What's the one where they were, like, in Afghanistan, whatever?
I guess, like, the second or third one.
That's
like the second one. Damn, so it's been a while. So, you still have a Megan Fox in your movie? In that movie? Did they switch her off for some other girl?
You know what? No. I think I... No, the last one I watched is the one with the new girl. I thought that was the Afghanistan one. No, I haven't seen the one with Don Toretto, so I don't know.
Shit, there's one with Toretto? I think there is, dude.
Is there really?
I think there is.
Dude, Vin Diesel needs to get the fuck out of these movies, bro. Hey, why are you shooting me?
Oh, dude.
Oh my god, they almost killed my fucking little kid.
Dude, you guys have been gone for 2 weeks and you guys have a kid? Damn.
No, that's my little velociraptor.
Damn, dude. I knew you were all about gender equality. I don't know that gender.
Yeah, dude, we were putting in our chats like free snowballs, dude. You didn't see it, dude.
Yeah, dude. We started a Twitter like hashtag okay. Trend.
Yeah, free snowballs.
heading to our right. Or I can't get up there. I don't have mobility. Bro, can't fucking get up. Oh my god, dude. I'm so dumb. I can't help you.
That's okay, I'm fucking them up. I literally killed both these fucking guys.
You were in front of us also.
Alright.
It's you shooting.
No, it's not. Dude, that banana was ass. Dude, this thermal fish is pretty cool.
Yeah.
You feel like you're the fucking the damn predator.
You guys are cool. Right here. Oh, dude. Oh my god, Cleve. I think there's some guy behind us. I don't have a way to go up here.
Right here.
There's fucking mushrooms in the back. I'll take the mushrooms. I'm flanking them. I can't see shit over here, dude. Nice. Oh my god.
Damn, dude. Bio wants to play, bro. Bit. Don't bother the 1v1 yet.
Right there. Bio wants to play. What do you mean?
He messaged you guys.
He's on. Yeah, he sent the safe chat. He's like, you wanna play?
Tag that guy on top. Nice. The LeBron's at the bottom. Behind the tree.
He's cracked.
Nice.
Right here, on the same place.
Cracked him. Got him. Let's go. Good shit.
Bro, I clickscoped that one guy. I don't care if Vile wants to play or Amber if you don't care about him. He doesn't speak English.
No, he said World War II.
Oh.
I don't play World War II. I'm fucking working on my zombie jump.
Okay, Amber.
This guy that asked you if you were black, dude. You're confusing him. Snowball's doing black emojis in the chat.
Oh my god, dude. He didn't ask me if I was black. He asked me if I was the hard R. I was like, no.
No, he said A. It wasn't R. I don't think it was R.
I thought it was the R. Here, Amber, take one of these. Oh shit. Yeah, take one of these.
There's a cannon in the med kit right there. I got minis. Big minis, Amber. And there's a big pot. Gonna be all set.
Amber, do you want the cannons right there? Can we get it for you? Alright. I don't think your mic picked up your sounds, so I just got it.
Sure, I got some C4.
And I'm sure you can probably hear me, Amber, but my mom paid for the Sam scope thing.
Bro, can you guys pick this thing up for me? There's a glitch where I can't pick up a gun. Sometimes it doesn't let you pick up things.
What gun?
This SMG.
I guess you can.
Thank you. You need your teammate to pick it up sometimes. Rebooting. Let's just go to zone right here. There's like a big ass
ledge
over here. Look for mushrooms on the side.
Oh, there's right here.
I'm not with you. I can't get out. I'm looking for a mushroom.
Oh, I'm dead. I need help, I need help, I need help.
I'm behind you.
Oh my god.
I got one, bro. I got one, I got one.
He's on me, he's on me, he's on me, he's on me.
I think they retreated because I can't help it. I don't have a fucking angle.
Holy shit, I have 14.
Oh
health.
My god, dude.
Oh my god.
Get out, get out. I got the other one.
Oh my god.
On me. Oh, I'm fucking dead. I'm fucking dead. I'm dead. I'm dead, boys. Fuck, man, dude. I'm fucking full 3-man. Behind you.
Dude, what the fuck?
Man. Oh my god, fucking losers.
Can you hear me, Ember? No.
Okay. Riz. Dude, these guys are bots, too. What the fuck?
Dude, we only died because I had no fucking health. Okay, honestly, I should have fucking just let you die and just like went behind somewhere else.
Yeah.
Like, I was literally right behind you, dude.
Damn, dude. Any person fucking messages in a chat, here comes souls.
Aw, damn souls. Got picked up this guy's gun and V2'd him, damn.
Yeah, dude. I'll do Grizz.
That's it. I'm mad now. We lost our crown.
Give me another crown.
You could have took anything, not my crown.
You tell them bio. You get message notifications when you're.
Some of us got everything muted because you gay.
No, I got shit muted because you guys talk too damn much.
They
don't
really talk
that much, bro.
No, they don't really talk that much. No, the safe chat used to be popping, bro, and then when you guys started making all these other fucking shit, I had to mute them all.
Dude, we just make other ones, because, Kobe always, adds other group chats, dude, and I'm like, okay, we'll make another one. Chivo's always, making other group chats, dude. I try to, stay in the same one.
I'd be here for the small group of people every now and then we play with.
I know, but, dude, you make a hell of group chats. I always clean them out, I make sure to delete the ones we don't use. And we got there's 2 million chats that are not deleted. You got whatever.
Yeah. It's I don't like sketchy people, so that big of a deal to me.
Oh, I just don't like the notifications.
Does Versi know I have the platinum yet or no?
Yeah, he knows.
Oh shit, who told him?
I think he does, I don't know, probably not. Yeah, I'm trying to get the...
Oh my god, the god loadout, what the fuck?
That was meal kick. Oh fuck, where is it?
Remember.
What the hell? Goddamn, this music's pretty depressing. Oh, it's called These Sad Vibe Songs on YouTube on Pop Top, whatever. Damn, no wonder.
Damn, dude. The Versi playlist? No way.
Probably.
Is there a perk that allows you to, like, be hidden from the thermal or no?
I don't know.
Because I literally, I had a thermal on this guy and it didn't show anything.
He probably had Mountain on.
Probably.
Yeah, I think he had Ghost. Or Cold-Blooded, that's what I mean.
Most of Jazzy, we don't even talk that much. One's like going off, but not like, yeah. Not that much, it's not me talking with her.
Whoa, what the fuck?
You good there, buddy? Mobility. Yeah. That was probably my last game. I gotta get up hella early before.
Yeah, I gotta get up early too.
Let's make it count then.
Yeah, let's play a builds game.
Yeah, dude, I'll stay on.
Yeah, Bills game win, dude. That's where it's at.
No, I gotta get up early tomorrow for I can't play that long.
Off for like 2 weeks? What was that? And dude, you know what's unfortunate? I gotta go on vacation for 2 weeks. I don't have internet. My bad.
Yeah, Snowballs got grounded, dude. You just told everybody you went on vacation.
You're hilarious, kid.
We all know. It's okay, Snowballs. You got grounded.
Yeah, exactly what happened.
Damn.
Did she disconnect the fuck?
Fire phone. This way she's still in the game.
Yeah, still in the game, but... You guys got Androids out there? What the fuck is this, man?
Nah, they're iPhones.
Like iPhone 7s?
iPhone 6s. Just kidding.
Damn, dude.
Bro, I cannot. What the fuck? I can't get up here.
Damn, this is my ex, dude. Damn. We're not like rich like you, Snowballs. Like, buying new phones every year.
Wait, what are you. I didn't say anything about your phone. What are you talking about?
I was like, I said, oh, damn, I got an ex. Like, I thought you were talking about me. It's like,
oh,
damn,
no.
So. This is my X stamp.
I'm pretty sure my phone is not that much newer than yours.
Well, you got the 11?
I think I got the 12 or something.
Dude, I did not know where he was gonna shop from. He had zero chance.
He started looking up. He's like, where is it?
He said, bro. Dude, I just watched the episode where you got kicked in the nuts by Bobby.
Really?
He goes, she didn't left yourself open, Dad. Pop, pop, pop. It's okay. This is like the best season, dude. Whatever season that came out, whatever that episode, like, season pertains to, is the best season. That was the one where, Peggy's a hooker. Oh, we're getting rebooted over here. They got Snoop Dogg. Oh, this dude's teleport. It's like way over there. And then Snoop Dogg is like coming to pick up his hooker, who's Peggy's friend, and then Peggy's friend turns her into a hooker. And then fucking when Hank goes, whoa! When he finds out, it's the funniest shit.
Can you shoot the fucking the?
No, you got the pickaxe on, I think. Wait, what? Yeah, up here.
What the fuck?
Nice.
That's horrible, goddamn.
Mel Wonk, what a winker. Hello.
Oh, flying right there.
I'll hop in the whip.
You a nene?
Yeah, dude.
You see him?
They're riding, shit up here. I don't have an angle. Let me add you, Ember. What the hell? Yo, this guy's 1 HP, dude. He took the Silverado. That's my whip, dude. It did.
Did you kill him?
I killed him right here.
Oh shit, we gotta get the fuck out of here. Someone get on.
Come pick me up.
Oh.
Oh. Yo, why did that actually do damage to me? What the fuck? Yo, that's it.
Yeah.
There. Gotta get out.
You could jump at that.
Dude, this is so ass, I can't get up here. The trailer park? He's behind Riley's house?
Get that joke, dude.
Oh, shit. Riley's. In the tree. Who do you think you... How do you...
Right there.
Hit him 90. Oh my god, what do you think you're doing?
I fucking killed him.
Bro.
I literally destroyed him.
Literally Mexican. We took zero damage fighting all those people, but shit. That one Miley Cyrus song, I came in like a what? Finish line?
A wrecking ball.
You didn't have to what?
I don't know.
I don't know either. I was over here. Oh, all you ever did was... What?
I don't know. Oh, 61?
Wreck me! Amber, what's the line?
She's not even in the party.
I know you know it. Oh, damn. Crap, 43, wait! Cracked again! Can't see shit. Wanna go to that? And Bolivia?
Sure.
Don't see anything. You guys got an extra key? Can I get this?
Yeah, I got one.
Thanks, my dude.
Yes, sir.
Any Silverados over here?
Unfortunately, no. Do you know what's so cool? They should have made this into fucking Optimus Prime. They missed the opportunity.
Oh, damn, dude. That would have been lit. Damn. I didn't even think of that. Yo, were you around when they had the, like, actual Ferrari car in here?
Mm-mm.
Dude, it sounded, dude. Amazing how it sounded.
Damn.
Like, that was the best quality, like, I'm not even joking, dude. It sounded so fucking good.
No, I think I only seen, the Lamborghini equivalent.
Oh, dude, they had the Ferrari, like, collab. Dude, it was crazy. They got hella bots over there. Alright, that guy in the bush, 20 white.
Oh my god, I melted him.
He dipped off to the right hand side. Is he in the bush still? Their bots are lingering around there, so.
I got one.
Over by Amber. You got it, Amber. Got him. In the... Do you have a bunker or anything?
Nope.
I got him. Shit. Nice. No. It's somebody else who shot at me. On me. Got one. He's at the very top. Yo! Alright, stay up there, buddy. Stay up there.
Is he melting?
Yo, where's your homie at? Yo, dance on him.
Oh my god, man.
We gotta go. This is mad far, we just gotta keep going.
Up there.
People behind us, we're getting kinda pinched.
We're getting sniped too. They're still up there, dude.
Bro, I can't get up there.
I got one.
Nice. I fucking have a way to get up there. I got sniped at. Nice. They're behind us still.
Hey, the people are on the other side. They're sniping.
I'm right behind you. Oh, we just gotta keep going.
Nice. Holy shit! Okay, that's you.
The challenge is so bad.
Right here,
dude.
They're the Lewis.
I'm just gonna go. Behind us, I think behind us.
Run! Oh, you can't even hear me. Fucking, they're literally right behind us.
Yo, we hold them right here. We hold them.
Turn around. On the rail, 37. Cracked, dead.
On the rail. Cracked.
Oh, shit.
Keep the double res.
Dude, nice. That was crazy. Did you see that? The fucking rocket hit him in the head.
Hey, when I knocked him?
Yeah, the guy you knocked.
Oh, yeah, yeah, rocket. I saw.
That was fun.
Damn.
Hopefully. Alright, see you guys.
Alright, players. Later. See you guys.